Yesu Ubangiji Nada Alana.
Christian brothers have been killed and our churches have been burned. So always when things happen like that, we become the victim. So we don't know why. That's the question. Hidden mind of one's religious belief. We should encourage ourselves to keep on our faith, not encourage violence, so that we'll be able to build this nation together and live together as brothers and sisters, whether Christians or Muslims.